Well, everyone is happy here at Old Trafford for the time being. I say that because the sun is shining brightly. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It is Manchester United taking on Chelsea.
Oh, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
Pulisic. On to Werner. Pulisic. Might be able to set up the chance. And that'll be offside. And this is how it looks for Chelsea. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Timo Werner. Donny van de Beek. Bruno Fernandes. Really vital interception. Havertz. Werner with it now. Ziyech. Oh, surely. Great save following the close range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
So the corner played into the box. Oh, he's lost possession. Eric Bailly keeps it out. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Jorginho. No accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Van de Beek. Bruno Fernandes. On to Wan-Bissaka. Anthony Martial. Given away by Manchester United. Werner. It is now with Jorginho. And the flag raised. Offside it is. N'Golo Kante. Jorginho. A decisive clearance it was. Just cutting off the supply. Must take the lead here. Tell you what, when the keeper looks lost as he was there, you've got to be ruthless.
Well, big target, big chance, big flop.
Marcus Rashford. United being afforded too much space. A real opening now. Firing it in. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. And now the delivery. Clattered away. And take it away. Running room in the wide position. Now let's see about the cross. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Cavani. Showing a real desire to win it back. Pulisic. Now with Jorginho. Chilwell. A sloppy pass. Martial. Options in the middle. Pulls it back. Rashford. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Pressing high to win the ball. Havertz. Conte. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Are they going to forge ahead? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Anthony Martial. Edinson Cavani now. Manchester United keep the ball. Advantage. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. And they're going for the short one. Given away by Martial.
No good.
Chilwell. Pulisic. And attempting the through ball. And he read it well, intercepting it. Can he take the chance?
Penalty, man. I was in the world of these guys.
A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, it's always at the discretion of the referee, in this case opting not to book him. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Well, here's the replay, and he sends the keeper the wrong way with a lovely penalty. Gives him the eyes, and it's all over. Lovely pen.
So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? It's going to be United's free kick. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again.
Well, the lead barely lasted a few minutes and they're right back in it. Conceding a goal after you've just scored. Almost criminal.
Even Stevens.
Very criminal.
Piece in this match.
Really, Chris.
Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. I'm cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, that influential presence up to this point, Bruno Fernandes. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, there's never a bad time to score a goal, but just before half-time can be crucial. And he's got his team back in this game. What can he produce in the second half?
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Jorginho. Reece James. On to Werner. Oh, good use of the ball. Untidy in possession. Throw in to Manchester United. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes has it. A creative look about this. Immaculately placed by Cavani. It has to be. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, this is definitely worth another look. Superb interplay, so slick. And then the composure is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
Ziyech. Rudiger has it. Thiago Silva. N'Golo Conte. This is Thiago Silva. James. Well, he keeps going. Robbed them.
United struggling in terms of possession, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Cavani. And he read it well defensively. Werner, he's in behind. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Conte. Werner. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. He'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Rashford. Edinson Cavani now. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Offside by quite a lot. Timo Werner. Edinson Cavani now. Well, United have the ball, but not anymore. It's going to be United's free kick. Pogba, as clean as a whistle, that challenge. Rudiger, Conte has it. Ziyech. Well, they could run onto it here. This could level it. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Kai Havertz. Could cross it in here. Oh, they've done it! A goal for Chelsea, who've got themselves on level terms. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Van de Beek. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Bruno Fernandes. Wonderful chance. Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Ziyech. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Wan-Bissaka. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Wan-Bissaka. Here's Cavani. Just cutting off the supply. N'Golo Conte. Havertz. Targets available. Cross comes in. And clears his lines. Marcus Rashford. Rashford. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Well, the pass not finding its target. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Good bit of pressing. He cuts it back, and he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Manchester United on the front foot in the closing moments. Can they find a winner? Can he put them in front? But it can't get through. Well, I must say, he's got that chip horribly wrong.
Well, if he had that chance again, I'm pretty sure he wouldn't try the chip.
Ziyech. Pulisic now. Crossing into the middle. Well, thumped clear. And so the final whistle, the referee brings this match to an end. A draw, not really what they were looking for. Still early in the season, but they've got to try to get themselves up the table.
Well, Derek, the fine margins of success and failure were there for all to see. 3 points were up for grabs, but also they could have lost it quite easily. It's a point that may well keep them up in the long run. Who knows?
And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Well, here's the replay, and he sends the keeper the wrong.
Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. And a creative look about this.
Wow, this would be interesting to use women to play. No, I'm just.
Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It is Manchester United facing Barcelona.
Well, it's been an abysmal start to the season for them, hasn't it, Derek? If they keep this up, you have to think they'll be pulled straight into that relegation battle come the end of the season. 3 points, an absolute must here. Hopefully, we'll see an improved performance today.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Victor Lindelöf in central defence. And beginning the game up front today, Anthony Martial. This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. Marc-André Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Samuel Umtiti starts alongside Clément Lenglet in the centre of defence. And the lead striker today is Lionel Messi. Bruno Fernandes. Well, there are many who regard Bruno Fernandes as the complete footballer. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him today?
He's on the ball all the time, and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away, he lends it to his teammates because he wants it back.
Well, they're going to forge ahead. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Messi. High quality defending.
Well, Derek, it's simple. We should have had the first goal of the game, but the goalkeeper had other ideas.
Matic. Barcelona have given it away. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Lindelöf. Harry Maguire now. Rashford. Paul Pogba. Nemanja Matic has it. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Must be! Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. And over comes the corner. Well, trying his luck with the header, but too much elevation. Lenglet. De Jong. Well, he's lost the ball. And unable to keep possession. And Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes has it. Matic. Martial. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Showing a real desire to win it back. Matic. Martial. Well, body in the way. Bruno Fernandes. And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it!
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
1-0 then. Dembele. On to Messi. Real chance. What a vital intervention. Paul Pogba. And possession given away. Dembele. Dembele on the ball. Busquets. Now Coutinho. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Tremendous challenge. Well read to win possession back. Martial. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Fisted clear. Well, terrific skill. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Coutinho. And Martial. Masterful piece of foiling. Sergio Roberto. Messi. He's in here. It could be up for grabs. Second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. Even Steven won a piece of this match. Anthony Martial. A real opening now. Can he convert? And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. So the ball rolling again. Can Barca bite back here? And that will do it for the first half.
How we feel with 56% possession? How now Barcelona?
So underway again. Barcelona trailing going into the second half. Can they come up with the right response? Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. And options in the centre, able to deal with the threat. Marcus Rashford. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, an influential presence up to this point, Bruno Fernandes. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, if he plays like that in the second half...
Oh, in with a chance! Oh!
Well, here it is again, Derek, the audacity of it, the skill, the techers, everything, all those words you want to use. Absolutely brilliant. The keeper doesn't know what he's going to do, and neither did we.
Umtiti. And now this is Longley. The Blaugrana have given the ball away. Oh, big opportunity. Pogba. As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. It's going to be United's free kick.
Well, United in control with their possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
He's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Another goal!
Another goal! Barcelona, chance.